It's a gala day at the big Consolidated plane plant. Canadian Air Marshal Bishop, the world's greatest living World War ace who downed 72 enemy planes, is here to visit with plant heads and the 16,000 employees now turning out huge bombers for Britain. He's Canada's Air Force recruiting chief at home, but here, he's just one of the boys.